The female emperor tamarin nearly always has twins, and she persuades two males to help look after them. Their mother carries them, with the two fathers, neither certain of paternity, obediently in tow. When Mum wants to offload the kids, she signals to her mates with her tongue. An obsession with their young, we now realise, is one of the things that is basic to all monkeys. The infants have a father each to look after them, so Mum goes to feed on nectar.